Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Gahe99, and I am bringing you Spark. I think I'm just gonna dive right into this challenge mode right here, and let's toss these balls around, huh? Let's do a, combine course, sure. Look at that. Maybe I can be in the top. Okay, what do we do? That was great. I will say that it is way harder than it looks. Remember, I saw videos of it and I was like, oh, that doesn't look too hard. But, yeah. Fuck my life. You fucking kidding me? There's no knuckle guards in this. Jesus. Alright. Go into the target. Wait, I'm left-handed. There you go. Oh, that one went right to it. Come on. How? Okay. Okay, that's how you want to play. Fuck. What if I go like that? Okay, let's target it. That did not work. Christ almighty! Fuck. That guy hit all 23 in 60 seconds. Knuckle guards, for God. Be gone, thought. Ooh, he hit it. Do I have to hit it with that? Oh, you do. So I'll hit it towards there. Well, I don't know what happened there. Okay, hit it there. Come on. No. Okay. Okay, right idea. Yeah. Maybe I'll hit it directly to it one of these times. Oh, B fucking S. It moves. not what I meant to do. Crap. There we go.
Oh!
Christ almighty. I just want to say, if Jesus had a gun, he'd still be alive. And this goes to 400 seconds of quitting. Oh. Yes! Looks like my luck's turning around. Better luck next time. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I was a little off, but okay. I know I said I'd stop when I went to 4, but now I'm halfway there, and I am determined to beat this. The physics are great. It goes where it goes. Oh, except maybe that time. That time was beat. Yes! Okay, up, down. Come on, come on. It got my hand got caught in the wire. Okay, I'm you. Nice and slow. That is not what I wanted. I'll aim right at it. You can just get out of here. I'm fucking done. Okay. About 400 or 500. Oh, what is this? Of course I do that my first try. What happens if I hit it? Okay, now I can't hit that. I'll just try to hit the thing. That's what happens. I'm Man, you know a game I can't wait for? Megaton Rainfall. That game looks badass. So, before I start, I got this game, I played, while waiting for this game to download, I, decided to download the Battlefront X-Wing VR mission, you know, just to try it out. That gave me major motion sickness. So if you're getting that and you have Battlefront and you're like, oh, it's free, I'll try that, well, so I don't have to spend any money or whatever, don't. I wanted to recommend it for your first time, because I thought I was like, oh, this won't give me motion sickness, but that did. This game, you're not really moving too much, and it's really one-to-one, really nice feeling, so I don't know. I really recommend this game. I played a few multiplayer matches, and that was fun. It's like that scene from Tron. I don't know. Tron Legacy, the disc thing. I know I'll get copyright claimed for it, but I'll show a little clip right here of it. So that's kind of what made me go like, oh, that looks so cool. Ooh, just a little higher. Yeah, remember seeing Tron as a kid, the new one, and like, wow, it's badass. Nope, from being in this and then watching it is two completely different things. You just gotta try it. It's amazing. I have a text message. Come on. Okay, 700 seconds. That's great. Oh. I was just mad. Come on. Okay, lower, but in that same area. Further back? Oh! Come on. Oh, come on, that was right to it. I'm gonna get it. Before 1,000 seconds, I'm gonna get it. Yeah! Woo! Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm sure I'll be playing more of this than some other VR games now that I am a fucking nerd. Sorry, anyways. Well, I'll see you guys later. Pizza time.